gonna pay a reward like that, huh?
It's simple. Whoever returns the bike is obviously the person who stole it, so they don't deserve any reward.